there goes. November 2nd. Not much left. November 8th. Excavation started. November 12th. Moving sewer lines. Walls being poured, November 18th. Look way up. November 21st. Light snow. About minus 3, but it's ready for perimeter drain and plumbing rough in starting tomorrow. Start framing within a couple of days. That light stall I mentioned earlier has turned into this. Rodney?
Yep.
Rodney, I needed a good shot of you. I haven't got one.
What? Trouble finding the storm hookup.
No, so yes.
Come on, this is city workers. Take a picture of us.
Oh, okay.
All city workers.
But there's not even anyone in the hall.
We don't have any vests.
We don't have cigarettes.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're going to bring it up for you.
He was in the middle of some other job.
Yeah, well, I guess it's small.
Hey, come here. Hey, where are you going? You want me out here, don't you?
I want you here. Okay. Yeah.
And the coldest place on the planet was Alberta last yesterday.
Was it?
Yeah.
November 26th. Gotta make sure I get Lee.
Okay.
I got the head of one of the first rooms at my place.
December 3rd. Walls going up. And it's not snowing or 18-foot clear span floor system. Going to be a nice open area. Pretty nice view.